subscribe and press it like the Peanut Nola 504. Also hit the bell. This place in Natchez, Mississippi, right at the borderline of Louisiana, right at the borderline, is where we had some of our ancestors that was murdered, and they were in concentration camps. They were enslaved. And what inspired me to make this video was Chief Red Clay, one of our chiefs out there. You know, he's a YouTube conscious community leader, you know, and the brother had a great video. You know, I hope that you guys subscribe to his channel. His name is Chief Red Clay. All shots out to him for spreading the wisdom and the message to you know, to everyone. Those who don't know about the vicious, the horrifying things that happened to our people in Natchez, Mississippi, in the concentration camps, okay? A lot of our people were tortured. And to this day, there's, you know, the devil's punch bowl, they call it, has, you know, because of this deep, deep hole in the area. And the funny thing, the sad thing, is they have peaches that's growing to this day that is being, that, you know, that's growing because of the dead bodies that was, that some says that fertilized the tree, okay? The tree is on top of dead bodies. So the tree is being fertilized by our ancestors, okay? I want you guys to do research on this. You can Google, you know, you can Google the devil's punch bowl. This is some, you know, some serious things that happen that we don't talk about in slavery that happened to our Native American people, our indigenous people, you know. So I want you to subscribe to Peanut Nola 504. Also hit the bell so you can get more of my content. I want you guys to just, you know, do your research, you know what I'm saying? People like Chief Red Clay, you know, the chief is a real great teacher, and it's great to listen to his wisdom, you know what I'm saying? And we have so many more, you know. Subscribe and press a like, the Peanut Nola 504. Also hit the bell. Please share this video.